السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Why is everybody quiet? السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
الحمد لله. Today, I feel honored to be launching the book, a project of Qadri Islamic Collections. This is the 7th volume, and Alhamdulillah, we will be launching it today, and also the two shining stars of Mauritius, Brother Yusuf and Brother Ghufran. We'll be launching their CD as well today, and I would request all of you to support these brothers, because mashallah, they are praising the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And you know, when you have your own artist in your own country, they be a pride. So I want everybody to support these, you know, beautiful personalities. And inshallah, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses them and keeps them steadfast on this path, and blesses them with a beautiful voice that touches the heart, and it touches the heart of those who are cold hearted, and it makes them, it softens the heart, inshallah. That's my prayer for you, inshallah. And I'm going to do one naat. I want to do naat sarkar ki padta hoon main. Brother Muzammil requested it. I had this in mind, and I'd like to dedicate this to someone really special who is not with us today, but she is present with us. She's not with us, but alhamdulillah, her spiritual presence is here, and that's the mother of my dear brother Taimullah. May Allah grant her a high place in Jannah, close to the beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You know, alhamdulillah, the upbringing of a child is usually done by a mother and a father. And alhamdulillah, I think she, right now, she's looking at us and she's smiling. And she is really happy that alhamdulillah, a son like this, mashallah, all the brothers, mashallah, they're unique in their own way. And you know, I request you all to support these brothers, because one thing is the niyyah, the intention. Intention is very important. When you have clean intention, you're always successful. If today we are successful, they are successful in bringing me here, my mahfil is successful, is nothing, alhamdulillah, it's the intention we come with. And that intention is to spread the love of the beloved Prophet and the awliya kiram. So I want everybody, I'm going to recite naat sarkar ki padta hoon main, I want everybody to read with me.
नात सरकार की पढ़ता हूँ मैं, बस इसी बात से घर में मेरे रहमत.
Brother Yusuf and Brother Ghufran, come here. Just stand here, read with me. MashaAllah.
नात सरकार की पढ़ता हूँ मैं, बस इसी बात से घर में मेरे रहमत होगी. एक तेरा नाम वसीला है मेरा.
I want this place to be lit with the praise of the Prophet. I want you to leave that fragrance in this place, so that whoever walks in, be it any personality from any country, be it any diplomat, be it any king or queen, be it any president or prime minister, I want him to come here and smell that fragrance, and on his tongue it should be La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasul. So beloved, please recite with me, inshallah.
नात सरकार की पढ़ता हूँ मैं, बस इसी बात से घर में मेरे रहमत होगी. तेरा नाम वसीला है मेरा, ये सुना है
Through the wasila of the beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum.